What's up, guys? It's Riptide back with another video, and I am fighting the beginning of the Frieza saga. Anyways, let's get to this. Wee, schmoovin'. Get your ass beat, bruh. But this is the beginning of the Frieza saga, so I will be playing this through, hopefully. Actually beating ass, but alright. I'm recording this directly after the other one, so it's about like 2 in the morning here where I'm playing. Yeah, I knew I was gonna block that. Why did you? Why? I need time. Move. I think I'm gonna lose this one. Well, I'm not gonna lose the fight. I know I'm gonna win, but like. I'll be fighting hopefully the whole Frieza saga in this video, or just 2 fights like I usually do, unless the fight's a little too long. Keep it with the times. I don't want to waste anyone's time, you know. Oh, come on. Yeah. Why did you fall like that? Alright. Who else? Oh yeah, this one. Alright. Let's do this then, buddy-o. No, I don't think they're leaving, buddy. I'm whooping ass, bro. Nat. And easily as well. You asked for this, man. Wasn't about to do nothing, but alright. Let's get you with that meteor smash! But anyways, this is my fight through the Frieza saga. So, we'll see how this one goes. I'll be trying to play through more fights at one time, so... And I'll be posting or trying to at least once a day. If I miss, I will definitely post on community to let know. Because, of course, I want to keep daily schedule, so if I don't, it's a bit of an issue. But if I don't, it's not in my control. There's other factors. Wow, you're an ass. Oh, come on. I can't be losing so much health. I think I still have others to fight. Die.
But aren't you guys leaving yourselves too open?
I think so too, yeah. Here comes the next one. Oh, this one. I don't like this one. The fast one. Jeez, you're fast, bro. This dude is fast. Damn. Mm. for it then. You're just gonna stand still like that. Burn it. I keep forgetting, is it down or up? Hold on. Oh, down. Here it comes. But anyways, yeah. Hopefully I'll be keeping a daily schedule. Sorry for the losing of focus. ADHD does that to you sometimes. You are crazy. Dead. Yeah, dead.
Your friends are going to need some serious medical attention. Take them and get off this planet now.
Listen to Goku. Yes. The first fight of the saga has finished. Great stuff. Amazing things. Nail. Frieza's super transformation. Right then. I shall be playing that one as well then. And I will see you guys in the next fight. Yeah. And hello. We have returned to the next battle. We are now playing as Frieza against Vegeta. Right then. You are very loud. If you think you can just toss me aside, Frieza, you're in for a rude awakening.
What power? There's no way we can beat him!
Of course. Did you really think three measly ants could defeat a dinosaur?
Probably not. Really now?
I grow tired of hearing about that preposterous myth. Please, you are no Super Saiyan.
I need to bring his health down significantly.
You weren't too bad, I'll give you that.
I need to check Frieza's move list. Punishing Rod. I think I can do that. Yes. But I've been doing that combat part of these.
Oh, you think so?
Really?
Transform, Frieza. Go on. Why don't you transform and show us your true power?
You're gonna regret that, my man.
Very well. If you wish to die that badly, then I'm more than happy to oblige. You're in for a rare treat! Not many have had the privilege of seeing this form!
Good. His transformation is dope, though. His... Damn.
This will be like before, and I won't be gentle.
He's much sluggier now, I don't like it.
It's rather difficult for me to control this much power. Perhaps you've noticed my massive increase in power. In terms of power level, I would say it's over 1 million. What's wrong? You weren't expecting this? For me to be this powerful?
Something wrong.
Isn't this where Krillin does the whole like a plowy thing, but I don't know.
I don't seem to know my own strength.
I'm gonna kick some ass. And you did. I think Gohan's gonna come in now. Yep. Die, little Gohan.
Such foolishness.
Oh, that was a good one. Like the such foolishness right before whooping his ass. Boom.
What's wrong, Vegeta? Are you not going to save him?
No. Sorry for that laggy gameplay. I don't know her.
But what am I supposed to do about Frieza? His power level is beyond what I imagined.
Oh no.
Yeah. Sorry to keep you waiting.
Ooh.
Thank goodness. I've been waiting for you, Piccolo.
Weird, but alright.
So that's Frieza, huh? Seems he's every bit as monstrous as I heard. Well, it's the guy that we killed back on Earth.
This is crazy!
Oh shit.
Believe he can win.
Damn, Piccolo be dodging my shit. Move on, your boy. Oh, he's moving on me. Oh no. No. Ooh. Wow. How dare you give me this low on my health, boy? Let's see what happens now.
I must apologize for my attitude before. I've underestimated you. But I'm afraid you're still out of your league. Allow me to demonstrate my true power!
Alright then. Have to transform it again.
So will I. No more holding back.
Oh, he actually beat me. Holy hell. What the? I'm in a bad spot. I am unable to see. That Piccolo beating my ass.
Tremble before me.
Watch out!
Damn. Four. Oh. Is it now? You just ate that, bro.
Now that I have your attention,
I don't know what skin to like guilds on, but it's fine.
That I instill you with hopelessness as well. With each and every transformation, my power increases quite considerably. And still, I have two more forms beyond this one. You know what that means, don't you?
What?
Me.
Frieza can still transform again?
You have the esteemed privilege of being the first to see my next form! Rejoice! Prepare yourselves!
Yeah.
I apologize for the wait. Shall we begin round two? You keep up with me now. Now, let's see, shall we?
Yeah, I forgot I can't dodge the special beam cannon, or I can't block it, so... It's piercing. Get away! I keep having to check their boost because they keep changing... Wait, what? I'm gonna try that one.
That wasn't half bad!
Oh, I didn't know you could control it, but okay. Let's see what happens. Ah, boring. No, I'll just fight him. Huh? It's not gonna come up, I'll just charge anyway. Where is you, my dude? Come on, man, what did you think? Did you think we were schmoovin'? Schmoovin' out here, my friend. Okay, you know what? I'll take this.
I'll beat you to death.
I'll take this one. Ooh. Alright.
Darn it.
Oh. Buddy, trying to get to 100. Yeah. Oh wow, really? Dude, you're dead. Don't argue me. I think it's this one? Yes. Yeah, dead. Drop in the water. Well, he's not dead, per se. What's the again, what's with the eyes? Oh.
I
Damn, okay, now go home and whoop my butt. What did you think?
It's as if his near-death experience transformed him into a different person.
That's what Super Saiyan does, man. Come on, man. Now I'm gonna damage him first before I do that. Cause you know what? I won't. Because he beat my ass and I'm gonna beat his ass. And you're gone. How couldn't I dodge that? Oh, you know what? Let's just do this.
I've just got bounced right back. You've gotten stronger, Gohan.
Against Frieza.
Good.
Now, while I could snuff the life out of you in my current form with the most minimal of efforts, I think I'll demonstrate to you just how truly terrifying my power is before I end your pitiful lives. My final transformation. My final form.
Thinner, Frieza.
What now? Is Frieza...
He's finishing his transformation.
That's Frieza's true self? He's smaller, sleeker, and less evil looking.
True.
Goes to show why you don't judge a book by its cover. Everything up to now looks nice by comparison.
Ooh.
Bring it on, Frieza! I have just become a Super Saiyan!
And become shit.
You haven't lost your ridiculous sense of humor.
Die!
I admire your confidence, but I'm afraid your mind is so overcome with fear that you become delusional.
I see you!
Here you know. You can see me, but you can't beat me, bro.
That Super Saiyan legend of yours is nothing but nonsense.
Now, yet again, I get the skill list. My God. Wow. Interesting that one was. I'm gonna beat some Vegeta ass. I think after this fight, I'm just going to finish because I did not expect this fight to be this long. I really did not expect this fight to be as long as it was. But of course, it has to be like hella long, so. I've been fighting everyone and their dads, apparently.
Incredible.
right behind him. Excuse me? Alright.
Are you finished? I think I'll make the next move. I hope you can.
Ooh. Ugh. And get dead. I'll boot you in the back of your head. Anyways, I think that's the final part of this fight. Hopefully. It did say KO, so.
If you wish to save him, feel free to try at any time.
This fight took me way too long, man. Way too long. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will be continuing the rest of the fights to episode 4. Yes, to episode 4. I did not expect this fight to be this long, otherwise I would have done the whole saga. But damn, it takes forever to fight them. You fight like 4 at a time. Actually, more than 4 if you think about it, because I had to fight them like every one of them twice, 3 times maybe. Ugh, annoying. But anyways. Nice. Defeating Frieza.
Impossible.
Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you like the video, subscribe, because I will be doing more of these, of course. I'll continue this and I'll complete this whole game. Hopefully later on it becomes less laggy, less choppy, the sound is better, or whatever. Like I said, new graphics card. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, and see you guys next time.